that the sights are great and the people are great.
The energy is crazy. Everyone's like so pumped.
New York, Boston, Londra, Parigi, San Pietro,
Gerusalemme. Gerusalemme. Sehr hart. Super hart. Immer hoch, runter, hoch, runter. Jetzt fühle ich mich gut. Jetzt bin ich am Ziel. Also.
You got to see the whole city. It's crazy.
Right. We're pushing each other up the hills. There's a real sense of community.
Correre tra architettura, cultura, belle persone, soprattutto partecipata, tanti bambini applaudono, tanti bambini. Clap your hands, clap your hands.
Very good, very good. Because this is the best way everyone wants to party. The whole world.
Running in Jerusalem is unique. I mean, it's not that easy, but I love it.
I grew up in Jerusalem. For me, it's the most emotional run.
It's challenging. That makes it more meaningful, all those hills.
It was a wonderful experience. I would recommend it to any international runner.
I like the everything. People.
Like, they're just as compared to any other place in the world.